But yeah, we're gonna be a little bit more careful. That's a pretty far throw. No! Well, how unfortunate. The Great Camel Cattle 3. Right after I made the second one. Well, that's not... No. I said that I enjoyed it, but this is totally unexpected. No, but anyway, it's welcome to the Great Camel Gauntlet 3. It's a really fast quest, so this won't take long, and then you can proceed to watching other videos, or one of my videos, or other videos in general. We will try to make this count as fast as possible, because that's essentially what this quest is about. It's kind of interesting, this challenge quest, because it's not about doing it faster and faster each time. It's about doing it with more and more survivors. Actually, this time everyone has to survive. Jesus Christ, I did not notice that until now. Jeez, that's gonna be kind of a challenge, actually. Last time I lost one, so great thing I didn't play this quest. I didn't play the tier 3 quest, or what would you, could you call it? Last time that would have been kind of unfortunate. But yeah, we're gonna be a little bit more careful, and hopefully we are going to be fine. Yeah. So anyway, I was thinking about one thing. I was talking about this thing that I want to be cliche. I don't want to do things that other people already done. That would be. I mean, that's not interesting at all. And then I do the outro like, have a great time. Until next time. Bye. That's as much cliche as you can possibly fucking get. So this time I will try to change the outro for this video. And maybe I will just continue using the new outro instead. Because that is kind of uninteresting, in fact. Just doing standard cliche stuff. Don't die, please. Oh, whoa! That's a pretty far throw. No! Awww. Why did you stop, you fucker? Oh, you stopped because these guys got... Awww. These guys arrived at their destination and then he thought he was at the destination. Awww. Awww, that's unfortunate. Luckily, this is a short quest, so it won't take so long to restart. Alright? Yeah, am I right? Oh, goddammit. We will need to redo this, unfortunately. Sorry, guys. Do you realize how much this is gonna bother me? The first quest I failed is a fucking Great Camel Gauntlet 3. But I mean, I'm not to be one of those guys, but I don't really consider that to be my fault, because he was just a retarded AI there. He was like, yeah, I have arrived at the destination. And then, no, he wasn't. He was like a malfunctioning GPS. You have arrived to your destinations. No, I haven't. It's still 3 kilometers to my destination, you goddamn piece of shit! But yeah, we will try to make this one count then. And then I will finally get to do my new intro, goddammit. I was so excited, and then it was just now. Not gonna be able to do that, you piece of shit, because you suck too much. What are they doing? Attacking? Oh, god, those goddamn motherfuckers. But yeah, anyway, I will do. Like, I will try to do something unique. How many YouTubers and streamers are there out there? There are thousands and yet thousands. So making something, like making a unique outro with only your voice and stuff, that will be kind of difficult, I imagine. I mean, even if I did something totally random, it will just, no, probably, someone probably did that already. Like today when I found out, like, I was so excited when I searched for Thorark and I found out there's no one else. This is just my videos and my name that comes up when you search that. And then I accidentally, some days later, searched in the YouTube shit, Thorark, with, like, you know, without the R before the K in the end. And then, of course, there was some guy named that, so even that I'm not unique with, even though I thought I was. Yeah, but anyway, that was, we did it this time, hooray! just because this guy didn't fuck up. But it was kind of close, though. Kind of close. Wait, what? Lazy camel? What? A tired old camel that isn't good for much? Are you fucking kidding me? He's fast as hell! Well, actually... interesting. No, well, theoretically, you could have guys running around killing stuff here. I think you can actually spawn this, but I want to do that. That's pretty useful shit. Yeah, but okay. Well, anyway, that was the Great Camel Gauntlet 3. I think it was the last one, guys. I think there will be no more Camel Gauntlet. I'm sorry, guys. It hurts. Yeah, but anyway. I will see you guys in the next episode. Until then, you do what you do. I don't know. You have a great time now. You have a splendid time now. You have a wonderful time. You have a strategic time. No, you have a. Until then, you have a time. That's kind of good. Nah. Until then, you have a great time, guys. Come on. And I will see you guys when I see you guys. Well, actually, everything got fucked up there. Let's redo that. That was Camel Gauntlet, guys. So I will see you guys in next quest. Until then, have a great time.
Bye.
That was not a good outro. I will redo it next time again. Sorry, guys. Terribly sorry. This was very inconvenient. But yeah.